it's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life will not be contained. Life breaks free and expands to new territories and crashes through barriers painfully, maybe even dangerously. But I'm simply saying that life finds a way.